Hello everyone. This morning, I'm meeting Professor Vamsidhar Ambatipudi, who is the group lead of management group and associate professor with BITS Pilani's work integrated learning programs. Professor Vamsidhar is an accomplished professional of 22 years of experience spanning IT, education, insurance, finance, actuarial sciences, and business analytics. He is an alumnus of IIM Indore. Professor Vamsidhar has also designed close to 2,000 hours of video learning content in the field of business analytics. So, Professor Vamsidhar, I've always been fascinated by data and the ways data can be leveraged to take decisions. As I explored the business analytics domain, I have really increased and convinced myself that this is the area that I want to build my career in.
Absolutely. In fact, the business analytics industry is undergoing a transformative phase, driven by the exponential growth of data and the need for data-driven decision-making. With the rise of analytics, there is a surge in the job opportunities too. As per the Economic Times report, there is an anticipated increase of over 500,000 jobs in the field of data science and analytics in India alone. Data scientists, business analysts, data engineers are in high demand.
That's indeed interesting, sir. So, Professor Vamsidhar, how do I prepare myself in the roles and as a working professionals?
All right, that's a good question. You can begin with gaining the required knowledge and building the relevant skills in the exciting field of business analytics. We at BITS Pilani, Work Integrated Learning Programs, WILP in short, have designed an MBA in business analytics for working professionals like you who aspire to harness the power of data-driven decision-making in the today's dynamic business landscape. The program is a blend of theoretical knowledge as well as practical expertise that can enable you to interpret complex data, drive innovation, and eventually also help you to advance your career.
So, Professor Vamsidhar, as an avid data enthusiast looking at building a rewarding career in business analytics, do you think this is the right program for me?
Absolutely. This program is suitable for IT professionals, business consultants, finance and banking professionals, marketing and sales professionals, professionals in the supply chain and operations, healthcare professionals, professionals who are looking for a shift in their career, aspiring data scientists, analysts, mid-career professionals who are looking to transition into the roles that require data-driven decision making, or those who want to climb up their career ladder, corporate ladder in their current domain. And on the other side, the program can also be pursued by the entrepreneurs, business owners. In fact, today, you cannot really run and scale up your business if you don't know how to leverage business analytics. So, in essence, the program is ideal for anyone who recognizes the transformative power of data in the today's business world and aspire to lead in this data-driven era.
So, Professor Vamsidhar, I have been browsing through the internet and I see that there are a number of courses in business analytics. Why do you think this program stands out and why should I pursue this program?
BITS Pilani is an institution of eminence with a rich legacy of academic excellence. So, if you do an MBA from BITS Pilani, it ensures that you receive education from a globally recognized institution. The curriculum is meticulously crafted in consultation with industry experts, ensuring that a working professional like you becomes well-rounded professional.
So, Professor Vamsidhar, I happened to download the MBA in Business Analytics brochure from the WILP website. And I realized that there are many, many courses that have been increasing every now and then, like predictive analytics, foundation in data sciences, and etc. Could you please explain me the curriculum of this program and also help me with what are the courses that will be involved in it?
Okay. So you're talking about BITS Pilani specific program?
Yes.
Okay, 3 points I can say. One, the design of subjects, the courses. So we have courses like predictive analytics. We start with courses like foundations of data science. We have quantitative methods, advanced statistical techniques. So we are building a lot of foundation before jumping into the applications. So that is one aspect. The second, I will talk about our experiential learning component. Every course that we have carries a significant weightage for experiential learning, which means you will apply whatever the concepts that you are learning in our program. You will apply it back to your working space, to your actual work. So you are trying to learn and then implement it parallelly at your workplace. And finally, the third thing that I would like to talk about is the final semester project, which is an integration of all the learnings that you have done into a comprehensive project that you would be doing at your workplace, so that you can help your organization with your study. Along with that, you will try to build your personality as well. See, this program is a two-year program. A two-year program we have divided into two semesters per year. So which means it's a total of 4 semesters. Each semester we have designed 4 courses. Okay, so the first two semesters are primarily oriented towards the management core. Means you will undergo a course on finance and management accounting, managerial economics, quantitative methods, managing people and organizations, marketing, financial management, okay, strategy. So you will be undergoing all these core courses in the first 2 semesters broadly. And the third semester primarily is dedicated towards your business analytics core courses. Okay, so generally are courses like foundations of data science, advanced statistical methods, predictive analytics, analytics for competitive advantage. These are the 4 courses which we have designed as a part of business analytics core. So this is primarily covered in the third semester. And in the final semester, we will focus on electives. So you will take 2 electives. We have a big list of electives. You will take 2 electives in the final semester. And along with that, you will do an integrated project. So where you will combine the learnings from various courses and work on a project at your organization. So you pick up a problem from your organization and you try to apply all the techniques, implement it and benefit your organization. So overall, this is the broad structure. So each course is a 4-credit course. So totally you would be doing 14 courses over this 4 semesters, along with an 8-credit worth integrated project. So that takes it to total of 64 credits to complete your MBA in Business Analytics program with us.
Wow, that's really, really interesting, sir. Sir, I observed that there are a lot of electives that I will be able to choose. Can you please elaborate?
The electives that we are offering are primarily targeted with different kinds of domains. in mind. So whenever you talk about business, as I told you earlier, there is a finance function, there is a marketing function, there is an operations, there is a HR. So we definitely felt that there should be electives in all these areas so that we can really understand how analytics is really adding value to all these functions. Okay, so which means for a finance person, we have introduced electives like financial analytics, financial risk analytics. Similarly, if you are talking about a marketing professional, we have introduced electives like marketing analytics, retail analytics. Okay, similarly, HR analytics for a HR professional, supply chain analytics for operations professional. So we have a set of electives which are catering to different functions of business and management. Now, on the other side, if someone says, no, I want to specialize in various techniques. So we have, apart from the regular core courses that someone attends, like the foundations of data science, the predictive analytics, the advanced statistical methods, or analytics for competitive advantage, which are actually our core courses, which every MBA business analytics professional will undergo. But if someone says, no, I'll go a little bit more deeper into few more techniques, then we have an elective called optimization models. So, or if someone says, no, I'm more towards the project management of this analytics projects, then we have exclusively a course on project management, right? Or if someone says, no, I'm more interested in visualization, data visualization, I want to create fancy dashboards, I want to create storyboards, etc. You have a course called data visualization and communication. So if you really look at the list of electives that we offer, we have very carefully designed them in such a way that they cater to the different sets of people who want to specialize either on the technical side by learning few more techniques, or they want to apply it to a specific domain.
That's great, sir. I will have a lot of electives to choose from. That's really exciting. Sir, what are the tools and technologies I will be able to have access to and learn?
Yeah, that's a good question. You asked about the tools and techniques that you will be accessing. So you will have access to statistical and data analysis tools. We have an analytics lab. So you can very well access R, Python, SPSS, Stata, data visualization tools such as Tableau, Power BI, big data technologies such as Hadoop and Spark, machine learning and AI platforms. So you can access a wide variety of tools.
That sounds really interesting, sir. I will be able to, I'm really, really excited to begin applying all these that I learned in my project at my workplace.
Yes, this is a work integrated learning program where you will be encouraged to apply whatever you are learning here at your workplace. Through this program, you will gain the ability to harness the data and various analytics tools to make informed strategic decisions that drive the business outcomes. Hands-on experience with the real-world projects, assignments, quizzes, case studies, all these things will ensure that you can apply the theoretical knowledge in the practical scenario. You will gain enhanced critical thinking and problem-solving abilities, and you will be able to hone your communication skills and a lot more.
Sir, I'm a busy working professional, and my apprehension is that whether I'll be able to pursue this program without taking any break. And further, how will I be able to manage my work and academics together?
Working professionals like you can pursue the WILP programs without taking any career break, because the classes are conducted online and typically happen over the weekends. Lectures are recorded so that you can catch up on any lecture that you missed at your convenience. we have the state-of-the-art labs, and they are available 24/7. They are available for 365 days a year. So you can perform various experiments remotely from wherever you are at a time of your choice. So you will indeed be able to manage academics and work together with the flexible nature of our program.
Yes. Professor Vamsidhar, will I have to take up any examination in this program?
You absolutely have to take exams. While the program is designed in a way that your existing work life is not impacted, it is as rigorous as any other on-campus program. And the degree you will receive upon successful completion of the program will be equivalent to the on-campus degree. So in semesters 1, 2, 3, you have the mid-semester exam and comprehensive exam for each course. Even in semester 4, you have two courses, you have the similar kind of examination. The examinations are mostly over the weekend. So along with that, you have quizzes, assignments that are conducted online. And in the final semester, you will be doing a project as per the institution's guidelines at your organization. For each of the courses, you have three evaluation components that I have talked about: EC1, EC2, EC3. So quizzes, assignments are a part of EC1. Mid-semester examination is a part of EC2. And the comprehensive exam is a part of our evaluation component 3.
Professor Vamsidhar, I've been browsing through the WILP website and I realized that I will be a part of the elite and global community of BITS Pilani once I pursue this program. I would like to understand how will I, being a member of this community, benefit me?
BITS Pilani is an institution of eminence. We have vast and diverse alumni base spread across the globe. And these guys are working in various sectors. So the network that you build as an alumnus of this institution is valuable, invaluable for professional growth, mentorship, opportunities. So the alumni can also access the state-of-the-art facilities, library, lab available at the BITS campus. BITS Pilani also has incubation centers and entrepreneurial cells that support and mentor the alumni. So in a sense, being a BITS Pilani alumnus is not just about holding a degree from a prestigious institution. It's also about being a part of a dynamic, supportive community that fosters personal and professional growth throughout one's life. Hope I have answered all your queries. Hoping to see you in the classroom.